There's some hides.
Those no good motherfucking monkeys. Tried to kill my friends, huh?
Yeah, and they froze all our assets. Yes.
Shameless mother of whores, super huilo. If I ever get my hands on them.
Yeah, all right, we appreciate it. But what we really need is a lead on a job.
Do you have anything?
Oh, yeah. As a matter of fact,
our crazy Ukrainian contractor is back.
So, you need to make some money,
he looks
money,
a lot different.
Your old friend Vlad has just the right job for you. You know about the Neon Cradle nightclub, yeah? Where the dirty rich go to hang out with other dirty rich. You know, nice
is
place.
That?
Gambling, drugs, hey, all good fun.
Did they recast?
The place is run by the humorless bitch Cassandra Rifkin. Entertainment director.
Did they recast him?
But a little birdie told me she does not own it. She's just running it for somebody higher up in the food chain. Nobody knows who. But who cares?
You know what? No, it doesn't. Is they do a doesn't sound recasted. Never mind.
Night. All the club's profits turn into crypto. And a store in a tiny little drive in the club's IT room. It's called a crypto wallet. Easier to carry than bags, huh? I want you to go inside, steal the crypto wallet, and get out. It's a piece of cake. But you need to do it quietly, okay? The best way is maybe to use some of the people inside to make things easier. Or improvise.
But
if the alarm goes, so does the crypto. Drive gets wiped. Pfft. No money. Except there is a vault that maybe has some nice stuff. You know, some drugs. Maybe. Well, steal all you like. But the big fish is the crypto. Okay? So let's go! What are you waiting for, huh? What are you waiting for, invitation? Come on!
You know what? Maybe they didn't recast that, Vlad. Sounds exactly the same from today, too. A little weird that they got rid of the butcher, or they recast the butcher but keep the same appearance as her from Payday 2 with Mira Ferland's appearance. Let's do this. Nightclub heist. Of course, Vlad would have you do a nightclub heist.
All right, our priority is the crypto wallet. Just keep in mind that if the alarm is triggered, the drive gets wiped and we lose a lot of money. Great, you're inside. They're keeping the crypto wallet in the IT room, which can be reached from the VIP area. You'll need to find a way to get in there.
The VIP. Okay, that's how it works.
What the?
I wonder how hard this is to do.
Nobody gets in without an invitation.
That's the entrance to the VIP area. The bouncer won't let anyone pass without an invitation. Maybe you can find one in Rifkin's office? Or try to distract the bouncer somehow.
Rifkin's office is upstairs?
Maybe so.
Is there a way to get upstairs? Thank you.
There's someone there. It's a camera. There's a camera. Watch the camera.
Not sure how you accidentally released the beta for PS5. That's a little weird. What the hell? It didn't say I was observed when doing it. That's weird. Is there a way upstairs?
Let's play.
Stop right there.
That's fine. That's a lot of people in one area. That's funny. Okay, let's see if I can. A lot of people in one area, though. It just all stacked in one area. It worked. I don't know why I wasn't able to get my pre-order bonus either. According to Deep Silver and PlayOn, they told us that we were going to get the trifecta loot bag, but we never got them with our code for whatever reason.
Drill's done drilling.
Right, let's see what we get.
Police assault incoming. 30 seconds.
What is this area? Weird DID area. Oh god. I missed that.
Safety's off. It's go time.
Zapper!
Safe.
smash the cooker!
Don't need crowbars to open the door.
That's the key card!
Assemble the cage, though.
Oh!
Oh! I'm an idiot. I like how they get to you. What the hell are you doing?
I'm fucking hurt.
I like how the bot gets to you right now. Is now called the Zapper is gonna annoy me. I don't know why. Alright, let's go get the parts for the cage.
You're gonna be DOA!
Performance is as good as the beta, so like smooth 60 FPS
More
so far.
On the way. They're in 30 seconds.
How you play with bots? You go to the heist, join matchmake. You go to your choose your heist, and then you put a invite only, and then you can just play by yourself. Honestly, it's day one for early access, so of course there's gonna be like kinks and bugs to work out a little bit that people didn't see during the initial testing of stuff. So I wouldn't really worry about it. Demon, just like I wouldn't refund it. Just letting you know. PS5, that's probably a. I'm just gonna say that's probably a Sony problem. It's a Sony problem. If you're not able to play.
Taking points.
I'm not playing on PC. I'm running on Xbox Series X. That's really weird that you can't play on the other spot. I didn't even notice this crate. They're not highlighted, so. Take care. Huh. Alright. Fuck, what can you do that?
Disabled, but I can get it going again if you find an access point and patch me in.
lock.
An access point? Guess not. Probably would have mattered if I did this myself. Honestly, if PlayStation isn't, like, if PS5 isn't working, it's definitely a Sony problem in my opinion. Code for that though. I wonder if there's like a way I can. Oh. Great, right there. Nope, okay.
Safety's off. It's go time.
Oh, I did look at the code. It's 4388. I don't know how I forgot that.
Cops are sending in the sabotage squad.
Yeah, whoever said Sony that decided, oh,
I'm
we're going
to
get the game working and is going to get fired.
He's dead.
This isn't over yet.
Accounting office. Going up. 4388. Why does it have other numbers on there, though?
Joy has gone down.
Okay, I'm an idiot. I keep freaking doing that. God damn it.
Thank you.
4388 is our code. Is that a... Can I revive my downs?
Excuse me. Focus, people.
I don't get it. Legit said there's the code right there. See it. Not working.
Some men and go for the kill.
You won't do it.
There's like multiple codes. Honestly, I wouldn't worry about it. Overkill are usually good at helping people out, so. Should be able to play it by maybe the end of the day today. 0412. Let's try that one. Gave the PS5 the beta? Oh shit. Are you sure you're downloading the right one? No?
They weren't expecting that, but they're still around, so don't relax just yet.
Chains is back. Cause you might have like if you oh wait, no. Oh shit, yeah you're right. PS5 didn't have the beta. Holy shit. I'm sorry. That's right. PS5 didn't have the beta originally. Playing PS5, so PS5 accidentally got a beta build. That new Nader guy is kind of cool. PS5 camp mage, don't play the tutorial. If you could only play the tutorial, then you didn't just get the beta. If you have the tutorial, then you don't have to pay that.
the tutorial wasn't in the beta for Xbox and PS3 and PS5.
Wasn't in for PC and Xbox. We didn't have a tutorial.
I wouldn't be. It's a good thing that they released this on Monday so they could release the problem. I wouldn't be surprised if they fixed it within a couple of days or two.
Down as we escaped. Okay, that was cool.
They should be able to fix it fast since they got everybody in the office today for Starbreeze. So I wouldn't be
surprised if it doesn't take too long.
People, thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate you coming out to watch me play Payday 3. Honestly, Demon, don't ask for a refund. They'll fix it. I guarantee that.
There's some high tech. A gallery in Brooklyn is having an exhibition of priceless.
So you're a proper New Yorker then.
Yep. Born downtown, grew up in the Bronx. Ran a crew there for a while.
Not still a thing?
No. We were betrayed. Whole team wiped out overnight.
Sounds familiar.
From Shade. Time to roll.
I like these new cutscenes. These things are cool.